I feel kind of guilty.
Already? That wasn't supposed to happen for at least another hour.
I really should be taking care of business. We have a case to discuss.
Business? You're serious about that? I'm upset. After all the meetings that we've had.
Four?
Exactly. I thought by wanting to discuss the lawsuit after hours was a clever way of getting me alone, so you could cook for me.
Usually I don't cook. I'm not that good.
Oh, I'm sure you're as good as you want to be. At just about anything.
Yeah, but it takes practice. Now you know what they say. Practice makes perfect.
So, let's practice.
Search of the Supreme Court decisions regarding corporate responsibility.
I'm fine, thank you.
Oh, that's right, you're sick. I need to access the computer in the bunker. My laptop's three generations old. You're faster, and besides, you're not busy, right?
You've given me a reason to live.
Good, good, good. Look, I want you to start with 1935.
Lobby security with our guys.
Good. Out. Set up the camera here.
See?
Prefe, the upper floors are secure and the elevators.
Thorough sweep of the building, just make sure that we are not disturbed.
But all the cleaners have left. There's no more security guard, and we have about a dozen men already on patrol.
Do it anyway, Ramon.
Okay.
The rest of you guys.
Jacob Santos.
You know me?
I've seen your picture. Where's Moira?
She's nearby. You saw my picture on the news when I escaped?
Ah,
The footage from the guard tower. It's not my best side.
There was something about a month ago. I guess everyone gets their 15 minutes.
I want to talk to Moira.
15 minutes? That's how long they let me sleep the first 9 days I was in prison. But you don't care about that.
Look, whatever you're involved with, Moira has no part. You will sit here in front of this camera and record a tape. You'll confess to the whole world that you and your company illegally provided support for the fascist government of my country. And that you supported the regime despite the atrocities they committed. And you betrayed me into the hands of the secret police.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You're guilty, and you'll make the statement.
That's not gonna happen.
Nice place. I've never been here before.
Oh, yeah, you'll like it. The food's really good.
Thanks for asking me.
I was just gonna stay home and throw together a tuna melt or something.
Mm. You're welcome. So, Simon, you know, we've got a lot of files. I mean, Group W has a lot of computer files. And
oh, man, don't talk to me about computers. I can shut down a bank machine just walking by it.
Well, what I wanted to talk to you about was...
I know, sometimes it gets really hard to follow all those dot-coms and things. Well, Grensky knows a lot more about that stuff than me.
Yeah, most people do.
Pronto lo tengamos en vídeo, la mandamos copias a la prensa y haremos justicia.
Let me talk to Moira.
Look, once you've admitted your guilt, you and that woman will be reunited. You have my word.
That reassures me.
Your mouth will get you in trouble, witch. My men are devoted. They believe in me.
How nice for you.
Wait, damn it!
Do you realize the crimes you're committing? Huh?
It doesn't make much sense to break out of one jail just to get sentenced to another.
An American jail, it's a rest home for children and old people. What I am doing has significance. I am fighting to restore democracy in a country that deserves it.
Every criminal in the world is fighting for a greater cause.
We're ready with the tape, Jefe.
I've written it out for you. You'll read it for the camera.
I won't read anything.
You'll speak clearly so that everyone can understand what you are saying.
You're wasting your time.
When you are finished...
What part of no don't you understand?
Read it!
Keep dreaming.
You're asking about the woman. Or perhaps she can help me convince you to do what I ask you to do.
Look, I know what this is all about. Sometimes women have a hard time admitting they're attracted to me.
Attracted to you? Simon, I'm trying to find out if you've been stealing Group W files.
What?
Someone has been hacking into the company computers and downloading secure information. Yes. Simon.
Joy, you there?
Kerensky.
Have you tried to call into the bunker?
No, I've been...
Simon, come back.
Did you do anything to the computers today? Change any of the security settings, run any new programs, install any software?
No, why would I? Is something wrong?
I don't know. I was downloading from the federal court files with the bunker computer for Sullivan. I got cut off. And when I called back, I couldn't get through.
Well, you want me to swing by?
No, nothing. Thanks.
I'll call you back later.
You all right?
Understand this. If you so much as lay a finger on her.
Are you a friend of Winch?
We have business together. I'm a lawyer. We're doing a deal.
Are you his friend?
We were becoming close.
Close?
Santos! I'll read your manifesto if you let her go.
So you have a soft spot. Read it. I let you both go. Get her out of here. Get the camera ready. The sooner he does this, the sooner we get out of here. Figure that out on that way. Go.
Find him. You okay? Get up.
There's no sign of him, Jefe. We've got patrols out, but this is a huge building.
Look in the boardroom. He'll rescue her. He thinks he's a hero. Go.
Okay. Vamos, compadres. Come on.
Okay.
John Sullivan, meet Moira McKenna. She's the lawyer for the land use rights group.
Well, I don't know what's going on here, but I've never seen so many people with guns.
Well, that happens a lot around Largo.
Moira, John Sullivan, lawyer and corporate gunfighter. And from the looks of it, a sleeper for the next company softball tournament.
So what do we do now?
I was down in Connecticut.
Simon.
What?
I'm sorry if I said...
I know the hell you
don't. Simon, it was your password that was used to access the files.
After all, I'm a thief.
Somebody is. Like, you would have done the same thing.
No, not this way. Not to a friend, and I would never steal from Largo.
I'm sorry.
Well, you did buy dinner. I suppose I can cut you some slack this time.
I don't know how many men he has, but it's somewhere near a busload and they've all got guns.
All the phones are dead. Wired and so.
It's loaded. They've got a jammer in operation. I was heading for the bunker. Use the radio down there. Call out, get some help.
They're looking for us, and there's a lot of them. Don't you think we should get out of here?
They'll have the doors covered. Santos may know about the bunker. He knew exactly where to go. Through all the alarms and locked doors. Still, it's the best we've got.
Sounds like a plan to me.
John, what Santos said about Group W betraying him and supporting a corrupt government.
This isn't the time or place, Larco.
Yeah, well, I guess that answers that. Just another part of my legacy.
Yellow.
It's Kerensky. Hey, Kerensky, what's up?
What's he want?
I don't know.
What's he saying?
Nothing.
I mean, like, really nothing, or you can't understand?
Really nothing. Dead air.
Shut up a minute. I'm busy.
He says he's busy.
Give me the phone.
Hey, concentrate on driving. It's the law.
I'm in.
He says he's in.
At the bunker?
Tap the security
nope.
camera in the building across from Group W.
He's tapped the security cameras in the building across the street from Group W.
There's people
and?
Inside.
There's people moving around inside Group W.
Maybe it's cleaners?
Maybe it's cleaners?
Unless the cleaners are coming.
Not unless the cleaners are heavily armed.
Damn.
What?
Largo's in there. He called a couple hours ago. He had a date.
Really? With Moira, the lawyer? The lucky son of a...
Simon, this isn't the time.
Okay, you're right. Doesn't matter.
Lock the door.
So, we call the cops?
No, I have them scream up with their sirens and lights. No, I'm not going to get Largo killed because some squad commander wants to make the highlight reel. We'll go in first, quiet, get Largo out, and call the cops.
You copy that?
How are you going to get in?
Kerensky wants to know how you're going to get in.
I don't know. Yet.
The phones are out.
The phones are out.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe what?
What?
Kerensky.
They didn't touch the T1 digital trunks.
I didn't get that.
Give me the phone.
Nah.
Maybe I can hack the phone company. The digital trunks aren't part of the regular system.
He's gonna hack the phone company.
Why?
I don't know.
Give me the phone.
Oh, why already?
Quiet.
He said, be quiet.
John.
Drop your weapon, Largo.
You've got to be kidding.
On the floor. Down and make sure that he doesn't do anything to screw things up. In the basement, the room marked electrical switching on the plans. Well, it took a while, but I would say that this worked out pretty well, don't you think? Oh, and by the way, in case it needs saying, if you move, I will shoot you several times.
I'm getting awfully tired of having people holding guns on me. Let me see if John's all right.
What? The corporate executive checking on the loyal staffer?
No. Worried about a friend. He wouldn't know about that.
Oh, I don't believe it. Cheap shots.
Let me make sure he's all right and I'll do what you want.
Not a chance. If you're not back in that chair in 5 seconds, I'll shoot him.
Santa doesn't know a thing one about what you're doing, does he? He's trying to save the world, and you're trying to... What?
Well, I'm trying to make Mommy's little girl very, very wealthy. You own 8 of the world's finest paintings. Did you know that? Your daddy's quite a collector. Group W lends them to museums, and in between shows, they store them on the 7th floor in a vault, where they are right now. It's a wonderful collection. It's worth about $40 million in the right hands. Mine.
Hold on.
You almost got shot.
Sorry. Look, Santos and his companeros are getting really restless up there. They're tearing this building apart looking for him.
And you?
Good. Keep the freedom fighters busy. It buys us more time.
So you get the paintings and Santos gets the blame.
Well, everyone knows he's got a hit on Group W. I figured, why not use it?
So now you've got backup. Let me check on John.
He's Irish. Everyone knows you can't hurt an Irishman by hitting him on the head. I crack myself up.
Okay, Joy, I'm disabling the main alarm. It won't take long. Stay on the line.
As soon as Kerensky deactivates the alarm, we'll go in. You may need this.
This is the biggest you've got?
Well, you could always just spit at the bad guys.
Even smells like you.
Fleur de Rocaille?
I'm really sorry to interrupt, but the door will be open in about a minute.
Go.
Santos is getting tense. He's wondering what happened to you.
All right, I'll go talk to him. Watch Boy Wonder here. If he twitches anything, blow it off.
Santos and his people for the invasion of my building, didn't she?
How many of you are with her? 20? 25? Enough.
So after I record my confession in a penthouse, then what?
You're going to steal the paintings and split?
What happens to Santos and his men?
What are you doing?
One more word out of you, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the Irishman. You we need as a hostage. Him, we don't need for anything.
Hi.
Where were you? Where's Winch? What happened?
Well, Winch thought he was rescuing me, took me with him, but I ran away. Don't worry, Jacob, we'll find him.
He has to confess his crimes. The people have to hear from his own lips what his father did, what his company did.
It'll be all right. We'll find him.
I owe you so much. When I was in prison, I thought I couldn't take the punishment anymore. You're my only hope.
When they finally hear Winch speak, the whole world will believe you and understand.
This will be over soon. There's a lot I want to talk to you about. I have very little to offer you.
You've given me everything. Now, I'm going to help the others find Winch for you.
Joy?
Go.
I accessed one of the consoles. Can you hear me?
Sure, go ahead.
Largo and Sullivan are in the bunker.
Sullivan appears to be hurt.
How do you know that?
Largo told me. He's pretty sharp.
And he told you how?
I used the T1 line to access one of the computers in the bunker. I sent a message that Largo picked up on. He fed me a pretty good sit rep through the console, Mike.
How many people? What weapons?
Maybe 20, 25. They're armed with what I don't know.
There's a guy named Santos in there. I'm assuming Jacob Santos. Oh, and they're going to steal some paintings.
He gave you all that?
I told you, he's pretty sharp. Okay, the loading bay door alarms are deactivated.
Let's go. How are we doing?
We've got the last lock drilled. We're opening the crates now. We'll be ready to start loading the paintings in 10 minutes.
Good.
Assuming there's a reason we don't just go out there and say hello.
Good assumption. Those aren't our people.
How do you know?
They've got M16s. Our security staff don't carry assault rifles. Okay. Go around there. Come in from the other stairs.
Gives us each a clear field of fire.
You've got 15 seconds. 15. 14. What was all that?
I figure any gunfight you avoid is a good gunfight.
I was up on 7. They've got most of the locks open.
Great. So are we leaving soon?
When the paintings are loaded.
I can pay you.
Well, you see, Largo, the problem with ransom is that you have to arrange for a drop.
Warrant transfer.
Phone taps.
Bahamian bank accounts.
Justice Department subpoenas.
I could set it up untraceable.
Are you that afraid of dying, Largo?
You let us both live and I give you money. A business deal for John and me.
Right. And then the cops nail me when I go to collect.
Who knows better how to hide money than a wealthy man? Let us live and I'll make you so rich you can hang those paintings in your bathroom.
Why wait so long for the offer, Largo?
I thought the cops would get here and nail you.
You make me sick. You know that? You think you're something special? You think that you can buy everything? You know what? To me, you're just another mark. Another sucker. Another...
You need the gun.
I'll charm him.
With what?
You'll be all right here until I get back.
Largo, what you asked me about before.
We'll talk later, all right?
No, no. Santos was right. Nerio supported the government. Set Santos up.
Well, nice to know my father was consistent.
Yeah, but...
But what? He had good intentions. Huh? He felt really conflicted about it. Great.
Can it be? He's one man.
One man can hide anywhere.
I want Wint found.
I'm right here. I don't know what my father or his company did to you. I don't know anything about the charges you've made, except they're probably true. What I do know is we've both been fools.
Has escaped, but we stick to the plan. Get the paintings, disable the vehicles, and get our guys out of the penthouse before Santos figures out what we're up to.
She's been using you and your men. She and her mercenaries are going to steal $40 million worth of fine art and let you take the blame.
Drop your guns, traitors! On the floor!
She came to me in prison. She had the plan. She knew this building.
He used you.
Just like she used me. She has to be stopped.
Yes, let's go find her. She'll pay for this. Are you armed?
No. You said she knew this building?
She had blueprints from the city zoning office. She planned everything. She had computer codes, security diagrams. She even picked a date.
She worked hard for her money. Maybe the surveillance cameras will tell us where she is.
Good.
Keep your eyes open. Her men are still out there.
I can't wait to say hello.
Listen to me.
where she's going.
Go, find her. Keep the gunmen busy. Go!
Leaving so soon?
One chance, Largo. That's all you've got. I brought 200 pounds of Semtex with me, so try and stop me, and I'll turn this whole Group W building into Lego blocks. Dead man switch. So if I let go, boom. Now, back off!
No.
What's she doing?
Getting rich. How'd you know where to find me?
Kerensky said something about paintings. Why aren't we stopping her?
Because she's got a bomb with a dead man's switch.
She's just gonna get away with all that art?
Maybe.
Out of my way.
Set off those explosives and you'll die too.
Well, without the paintings or the money, I might as well be dead.
Cover me.
How far do you think you're actually gonna get?
Far enough.
Well, I'll find you. People steal paintings from my boss, it kind of makes me angry.
Your weapon. Now move.
Yeah.
Okay, get on the floor. On the floor! Tie them up. Now! Come on, hurry up! The police! What now, carajo? Do we arm?
I don't know what you're doing, but you're not doing it anymore.
Who are you?
I'm the guy with a gun. And a full clip. About those sirens, you can run. But you won't get out of the building. Now, you can try to shoot your way out. But I wouldn't recommend it. Or you can put your guns down.
Ah, that would be my personal choice.
Winchy and I, we have an understanding.
That's funny. Largo and I, we go way back and he never mentioned you. Not once.
You think you can stop all of us?
Why find out? I know I can get at least one of you.
Think you can drive like that? One good hand and me waiting for a clear shot?
I won't have to, because you're not coming into the garage.
No, you're right. I won't have to.
Back off!
This wasn't a great date, Moira.
So how'd you know where it was?
I remembered the smell. Zemplex smells oily. When I found her in the boardroom, I smelled it. I saw the knapsack. I just didn't put it together until she mentioned explosives.
That much, she really could have blown the top off this building.
Tomorrow we have to start looking for her mole. She had way too much information.
Someone had been hacking into our off-site files. But we've only known about this for a few days. Kerensky hacked into Moira's computer. She had a what-if program that gave her Simon's password.
Well, you and Kerensky will make sure this won't happen again.
Kerensky's already working on it.
Largo! Largo, down to stop this thing.
Let me talk to him.
Now you really look like a pirate.
We have to talk. It's about Nerea.
I don't want to.
Then humor me. I almost died in there.
You're so dramatic.
Santos was a good man. He was just in a bad situation. It was the Adriatic Commission that was sponsoring his revolution.
Why would Santos front for those jackals?
Santos didn't know. Commission was orchestrating things. They were getting ready to take over whether Santos won or lost. And Nerio, he was determined to stop the Commission.
So he betrayed Santos and the revolution.
Santos was a casualty. Nerio regretted it, but there was nothing he could do.
So he stopped the Commission from taking over the country.
That's right.
Probably the whole damn region.
Yeah.
And all it cost was a lot of people's lives. My father did what he thought was right.
Suppose I do what I think is right. Who's gonna have to pay for it?
I'm gonna have to move him out.